Dwight, what irritated you the most about that second technical? It looked like you had a little exchange with Mitch too afterwards.
Just frustration. There's nothing we can do about it now.
Were you telling Mitch you're upset by the refs?
I don't even remember.
Are you disappointed in the way you handled that situation?
What situation? You're technical foul?
Mm-hmm. The second technical foul and getting ejected.
I mean, it's over with now, you know. I just got to do a better job, you know, trying to keep my cool. it's very tough, you know. You're out there playing, you know, it's an emotional game. You don't want to lose. And sometimes when things don't go your way, you know, sometimes you react the wrong way. And just got to keep my cool.
What were your thoughts when Dwight was ejected in the third quarter?
Well, you know, I hate it for him. It's, he gets banged up so much in there that, you know, I'm sure he didn't mean to, but he takes a pounding. And after a while, I guess his nerves are shot or whatever. But obviously, we were in a deep hole anyway. So, you know, I just felt bad for him.
At a certain point, don't you have to be smart enough not to let that happen?
Well, yeah, you know, I understand it's easy when you sit there and, like us, and just watch, but when you're playing, so you got a lot of adrenaline going, so it's a hard situation, and obviously that wouldn't have happened if the series was a little bit different.